What's up, guys? Retro here, and today we are playing some more Resident Evil 4. I'm excited, guys, so let's get back into it. Oh, I walked right into that. Really? Okay, let's see what's in here. Cutscene.
Don't you think? You're not like them?
No. You?
Okay. I have only one very important question. Do you got a smoke?
Got gum.
Perfect. The big cheese.
What?
I only got one thing to say about that. Wow. He got knocked for a loop.
Feeble humans, let us give you our power. Soon, you will become unable to resist this intoxicating power.
Hey. Hey, wake up.
Yay. Crawl out of one hole and into another.
You want to tell me what's going on here?
Americano, see? Now what brings a bloke like you to this part of the world? Oh, hey, easy, whoever you are.
Name's Leon. Came here looking for this girl. Seen her?
What, are you supposed to be a cop or something? Nah, you don't look the type.
Maybe.
Okay, let me guess. She's the president's daughter?
That's too good for a guess. Wanna start explaining?
Psychic powers. Nah, just kidding with you, amigo. I overheard one of the villagers talking something about the president's daughter in the church.
And who might you be?
Me llamo Luis Serra. I used to be a cop in Madrid. But now I'm just a good-for-nothing guy who happens to be quite a ladies' man.
Why'd you quit?
Phew, policia. You put your life on the line. Nobody really appreciates you enough for it. Being a hero isn't what it's cracked up to be anymore.
Used to be a cop myself. Only for a day, though.
I thought I was bad.
Somehow I managed to get myself involved with the incident in Raccoon City on my first day in the force.
That is the incident with the viral outbreak, right? I think I might have seen a sample of the virus in a lab at the department.
Hey boy,
Oh god, who are you? Hey guys, what's up? Hey Donna, hey Sparky, what's going on guys?
Now.
It's Leon. Sorry I couldn't get in touch sooner, but I was a bit tied up.
You're okay, right?
I'm fine. There was a male civilian held captive. According to him, Ashley's in a church somewhere.
What happened to him?
He managed to escape.
Do you have a fix on the location of that church?
No, but apparently there's a secret passage in the village that leads there. I'm heading back to the village.
Sparkles, I gave you mine. It should be working. Donna's in here somewhere. Oh, really, Donna? I'll do it after this. Hold on. I hear zombies. You won't get your mine. Shell. Can I use that? Your handgun ammo. I swear I gave you mine, buddy. Man. I don't know what's going on with that. I'll figure that out when I'm done with this video.
Oh,
hey.
Yeah, stranger.
Who are you? Reminds me of Xur. Rifle ammo, huh? Better save right here. Save whenever you get a chance in this game. Okay.
Got something that might interest you. Got a selection of good things on sale, stranger.
Yes, yes, he is, Sparkles. I've gotten the Fighting Lion twice in the past day, and I didn't even buy it. I've had to dismantle it twice. I was not happy.
What are you buying?
Oh, you gotta drive a 300. Still sucks. Even though I dropped a 300.
Is that old? Thank you. Not enough cash.
Oh, come on.
What are you selling?
$2.96 right now? That's cool, Sparkles.
Thank you.
Yes, yes he is.
Is that all, stranger? Thank you. What are you buying? Is that all, stranger? Thank you.
Hey, we got a sniper rifle. Nice sparkle, that's cool, man. Alright, let's get this last point rolling. Suck. Shut up. Oh god, no. You say he ain't dead, what's going on? Behind me. Okay, you say, oh god, no. Am I not dead? I don't know. I don't care. I'm alive. That's all that matters. Do I know? Do I care? Through two of them. Are any in here with me as a problem? No. Okay. Thank you. bad at me. That shotgun. Can't survive without it. Sorry, I'm just sitting here, guys. I'm trying not to die. I'm trying to keep that at a minimum on this series. Maybe, Donna. I like that idea. Hey, you guys want some herbs? You gotta promise to be nice, but I can give you one if you promise to be nice. You gonna be nice? Oh, how are you today, sir? That face. Look at that face. That's, excited, I'll tell you that. That's probably how we get the heck out of here. I don't want to stay here any longer. No, I don't want to go down there. No. No. Not gonna happen. It's scary up here. Oh, there's more of them. No. Me fool. Okay, just when you're talking about herbs, Donna, I get one. Okay. Gotta get the heck out of here. Ow. Shotgun ammo, only two pistol ammo. Oh god, we put ourselves in a bad situation. Myself with that. Really, Donna? Maybe that's true. But they don't have to get all mad about it. Everybody will get one. We are in a very bad situation right now. Where are we going now? Where's our map telling us to go? Alright, map. Where are we gonna go? Our objective seems to be... Oh, we got a while before our next save. You better be giving me all the shotgun ammo I can have then. Maybe a Snickers. Snickers would be nice. Snickers too, don't forget about the Snickers. I mean it, sir, in Resident Evil. No more fighting lions, please. Nice, Donna. Alright, where are we going? Yes, we'll go this way. Hey, what do you know? Oh, sorry, nice sparkles. I was reading that wrong. Sparkles, you're now a female. What's the point of doing that? I don't know. Knock knock. Knock knock. Okay. I never thought I'd see such a beautiful sight. So should be good for now. That's about the only health item we have. Hope we find some more chicken eggs, because those things work wonders. More money. Got that money? Buy that stuff? You guys think I should stop back at the merchant? No, let's keep this let's play going. I don't want to get sidetracked. I really hope they're all dead. Don't kill me. Don't kill me. Oh. Door. Right. Looks like me. I just have that. Good thing I look for stuff. Margaret, are you there? Waste of a barrel. Hopefully there's something in this one. We're good. Should be okay for a little bit. way too quiet in here. Yes! I feel like they're preparing me for something. What is that? Kind of headpiece? Ah, welcome, Shadow Step Game. Are you new? You new to the channel? I can aim at this. Okay, wasted all my ammo. Sure. That works. See you, Sparkles. Guys, if you were wondering, if you weren't YouTubing or watching this, like, who I'm talking to, I have to make my Let's Plays live because I have to record on my Xbox, so just bear with me. Oh, hello. Ooh, I came in at the wrong time. Well, good. Welcome to the channel. Hope you enjoy your stay. Whoever you are. That's not my. Ow! Okay. I apologize for that last statement. Your mother is not a hamster. Your father does not sell other bears. I'm sorry. Either Donna. Stupid sir, give me fighting lion all the time. Donna, I've gotten to fighting. Okay, sure. That's cool. Whatever makes you happy. I just don't like to assume genders. I do that all the time. It don't work out for me most of the time. Oh, controller works too. That's a good gender. Wow, this went from talking about herbs to genders. This stream has gone downhill fast. That's what I was thinking, Donna. Thank you for saying that, because I was wondering when someone was going to say it. Oh god, no! Y'all need the chill. That, this is what you get. Out, buddy. that dolphin crazy like me, I'm the only dolphin man around, but... Yikes. I almost did. I'm not careful. I'm stepping on one. It's in there. It's final. Okay. That's cool. I was gonna say, still nothing of the barrels. Alright. Well, that's done. Don't step on the bear trap, Leon. Come on, buddy, I know you have a higher intelligence level than this. I don't like the way this section's looking. Thank you, I know that. I'm definitely gonna start doing that a lot more. Shotgun shells and 12 pistol ammo left. Handgun ammo. We are not doing too good. Not doing too good. Ooh, easy, easy. Hey, buddy, how you doing today? Nice to meet you. Kick you, but alright, that works. Oh, she is a meme ward. I'll tell you that. She is. That's a strange scent. Wait a minute, have I been here before? This place looks awful familiar. I think we have been here before. What do you know? Well, oh, more bear traps. What is with you people? Hurry, pretty. He flew away. Not that I really wanted to hurt him in the first place, but he was gonna get in the way. I was gonna hurt him. I would have set off these bear traps. Ah, there it is. Cool. Weird looking door. Oh, not a puzzle. It wasn't done. Hold on. But the bird didn't do nothing to me. Wait, bird dropped money? Birds? You're dead to me. Okay, what's in this drawer? At the end of the thing. Nothing. Just money. Okay. I was hoping it wasn't a zombie or something. Or whatever these things are. Mutant zombie infected people. Something like that. Nuestro jefe se cuidará de la raza. Si la plaga es mucho mejor que la raza. Guy looks like a nit. This is a man's face messed up.
You carry the same blood as us, it seems. Nevertheless, you're an outsider. Just remember, if you become unpleasant to our eyes, you'll face severe consequences.
What? Same blood?
Alright, we just ended chapter 1-2. Hit radio, hit ratio. Enemies killed, 53, total 79. Total number of times killed, none, okay. Not bad. I didn't do too bad on that one.
Leon, I've been able to get some new info that might help you.
Fill me in.
Apparently, there's a religious cult group involved. They're called the Los Illuminados.
Los Illuminados? That's a mouthful. Anyway, I had an unexpected run-in with the big cheese of this village.
But you're okay, right?
Yeah. But he could have killed me, but he let me live. And he mentioned something about me carrying the same blood as them. Whatever that means.
Carry the same blood. Huh. Interesting.
Anyway, there are more important things than solving riddles right now.
You're right. Hurry and find that church, Leon.
Not even Sunday. Oh, yes, herb. Alright, what do we got, Snow? We're still pretty well. We are relatively pretty well right now. I don't know what we're gonna do. That's a face only a mother can love. I don't know if your mother even loved you. Oh, I missed the dinner party. Doing a Destiny raid. Oh no, they're doing. What are you guys doing tonight? You guys doing trials? Oh, couples raid tonight. That's what you're doing. Oh, hey man, what's up? Elite BBY, how you doing, man? Welcome to the stream. It's good to have you in, man. Oh, chicken egg. Double tap. Yeah, man, this is a great game. I haven't beat it yet. This is probably my only third time playing it, but it's a pretty good game. What I played of it so far. Alright. What's in here? Oh, that's where I got the chicken. Everybody loves chicken. Alright, let's check our map. Can't go wrong with chicken. Silent Hill. That's a scary game, Dana. No thank you on that one. I prefer zombie games, not games where everything tries to kill me.